Bell County deputies are searching for 47-year-old Paul Holland. They say he shot at them after they attempted to arrest him on multiple felony warrants. He then escaped into the woods. Holland is currently on the run and considered armed and dangerous. He's around 6 foot tall with short black hair. Anyone with information on Paul Holland's whereabouts is asked to contact the Bell County Sheriff's Office.